Hey, slip, slide, trying to provide for me. For me. For me. Find me somewhere out in London, you know that's the hideaway. I need some more support.
Wake up, Watkins Mill.
Today is Friday, November 10th, 2023. I'm your host, Sayla,
and I'm Russell.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated, and now for the weather.
The high will be 51 and the low will be 35. Today will be rainy and it's currently 50 degrees.
Attention all students who will be juniors and seniors next school year. The 2025 spring break trip destination will be Germany. Registration for the trip is now open. Questions, see Mr. Sneddon in B112 or in the social studies office.
Join us in the Fiesta Forever dance to wrap up Hispanic Heritage Month on Friday, November 17th from 5 to 9 p.m. We will have a DJ, photo booth, and snacks. Tickets are $20 and will be sold in the mixing bowl during lunch and online. If you have any questions, see Ms. Carla or Ms. Flores.
Montgomery County is hosting a public service announcement video contest for the Speak Up, Save a Life movement to spread awareness of the dangers of opioid use. Students can earn SSL hours and earn cash prizes, including $1,000 for first place. Please see the posters around the school for the QR code to sign up. The deadline is November 17th. If you have questions, please email Ms. Board or see her in D004A. You may also visit Mrs. Cunningham.
This year's prom theme is Old Money Masquerade. Prom will be on the 26th of April, and early access to tickets are now available. Tickets are $65 and can be found on the school cash, online, and payment plans are available.
Attention seniors, check the Class of 2024 Canvas page for a survey regarding the location of graduation. The survey closes Wednesday, November 15th. It's in English and Spanish. Thanks to those of you who have already completed the survey.
Students who responded that they would like to join the Wolverine Wednesday team to help our teachers come up with important and interesting topics and activities for our Wednesday lessons should check their emails and complete the Wolverine Wednesday student interest survey. If you have any questions, you can email Ms. Board or see her in room D004A.
Now for some Career Center news.
My jewel, I love her, but Nike ordered a jet for you and your friends. Sure for you, running that big body Benz. Got a little bit, came up from nothing. We shopping in London and doing it big. Landed proper, but we out in public. I know we the topic for you and your kids. Life monopoly gon' blow, not an option. If they could've stopped it, they would've been dead. They would've been dead.
Attention all students. Please join the Watkins Mill Interact Club today to learn how to earn SSL hours through direct and indirect service learning campaigns. The Watkins Mill Interact Club members plan promote and lead service action campaigns that embrace volunteerism, hunger insecurities, anti-racism, Go Green Environments, school beautification, well-being DIY campaigns, cyberbullying, and much more. For more information, please join us today during STEP in room B208 or contact English 11 EML teacher Ms. G. Howe for more information.
The Watkins Mill Writing Center is always open every day during STEP in A206. Drop in for help with any writing assignment, from resume to college essay, from research paper to routine homework. Ms. Tannenbaum and Ms. Ashley are looking forward to helping you. Contact the link below for any questions you may have.
Seniors, need help with your college applications? Join College Tracks. College Tracks will assist you with every step of the way, from researching colleges or careers to completing financial aid applications and getting money to make college affordable. They also help you understand your award letters so that you are making the best financial decision for you and your family.
They have almost reached their capacity limit, so make sure you reserve your spot while there's still space available. College Track is located in the Media Center in the building Monday to Thursday from 9 to 5. Make sure you register ASAP as soon as possible so you can meet the upcoming deadlines.
To all students who are participating in one or more extracurricular activities or clubs this school year, please make sure you are registered as a club member. Find the ECR flyers with the QR code or ask your sponsor for the roster link. Club sponsors will verify your membership once you've registered, and you will be eligible for an MCPA certificate of student engagement based on the number of clubs in which you participated.
Now for some Wolverine sports and other news.
Keep it real, it's a lot of fake love. They but they put in love. Paint the Bentley all white like a dove. I took off, ain't the same as it was. Get it out, thought I walked to the bus. I was super, can't tell when it cut. You can't tell me that she had it.
Who take you fooling?
Winter sports registration is now open. All those interested in trying out must submit the registration online as well as a sport physical. Sport physicals are good for 13 months. The deadline to register for winter sports is Monday, November 13th at 4 p.m. Tryouts begin Wednesday, November 15th. Once you register, you will receive an email from Miss Magnus within 2 business days of your status. Don't wait to register. Register early so you're good to participate this winter season. If you have any questions, please see Miss Magnus and G003 during lunch.
The Watkins Mill Palms team is having a fundraiser right now in order to raise money for new palms and uniforms. They need our support. Let's donate to the link below to help them out.
That's all for today. Thank you for watching Wolverines Television.
1, 2, 3!
Reams!
The way she move. I think I'm falling in love with you. Pink Gucci, proud of anything for you. But let me see, I got you right here on my boot.